Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Frontiers of Pandora, where we're still trying to find here the whole time. I'm not look like this close. It's close. Right here. There's northwest of it. Just that was way over here. No, that was over here. I'm just exploring everything. It was right here the whole time. Right smack dab there, northwest of this thing. Well, let's get into it then.
See them down there.
And up there.
Not for long. This will be their last flight. Today, we finish what they started. Let their ashes shroud the sky. I will draw their fire!
Ah, you do that. It will. That's fun.
Daylan? I'm heading into the outpost now.
Are you sure that's a good idea?
I can sneak in. Ethua's distracting the scorpions overhead.
Using your SID will help keep things quiet. I'm checking if the resistance database has the schematics. Maybe I can help from this side.
My first priority is taking that one out. Oh, God. Yes. What is this? Wow. Dagger ammo. Bow. It better bow. Oh.
All personnel be advised. I'm picking up some mechanical
Focus, fastling, special ammo, capacity. Oh. Who's fastling? Oh, it should.
Thank you.
Good night. Bye. Where are the other ones? This and get it out of here.
Okay, I've shut it down.
The signal is still really strong. You'll need to find the transmitter. It's up high, probably. Oh, overload it. That'll fry the signal.
Gotta find one.
Here we go.
Lost the scent. Etua, wake up. Open your eyes. Come on. Look. We did it. You see them? The flowers are opening. King Lore can feed again. Please, I don't know what to do.
I must sleep soon. You look good today. Have you done...
Etua's been hurt.
Prepare the hunters. Get ready for us to fly. Etua!
You did this! You made her go!
Father, stop.
Look! They are feeding on their own!
What happened to them?
It was the Sky People and their floating machines! Their strange pulsing, forcing the flowers close, driving the King Lore from their nests! Only the Sarent who believed me. They saw how it worked. They destroyed it. Alone. I tried to tell you. I wanted you to come with me. In the end, it was the Sarent who saved our home.
Enough.
Etua is right. War is upon us, and Ewa cries out in pain. It is a call we will no longer ignore. A Etua and I will stand beside you and lead our people together. No longer will our blood stain their hands. We will purge these lands and skies of their blight. For our children and their children, Pandora will be free!
What did I tell you? I had faith in you from the start. All grown up. Are you ready to look the part, warrior of the people? Let this be a call to all clans that the Aranae will not shy away from the fight.
Hey, the air quality just keeps on improving. Our data shows there's new, healthier growth happening all around the Western Frontier. Slowly but steadily, the life comes back everywhere.
From the radar network, they were probing everything in the Kinglaw Forest.
The map goes all the way into the deep crust. You can even see a few caves. It's beautiful.
Does it say what they were looking for?
No luck. We only got raw survey data. Could be minerals underground. By the way, when are you coming home? Alma wanted to talk to you about our new Navi friends.
I'll pass by soon to see you all.
Skills, so four. Oh, well, you are mounted on a dire horse, you get to move and gallop. This may cause for maneuvers, rolls split aft. Oh, this one, flying takedown, nice.
Thank you.
5, not 12. Let's go back to this.
Hey, if you're not busy, I'm not sure who to talk to about this. I don't know how. Maybe I shouldn't say anything.
It's okay. You can tell me, Jin.
Okay. Thanks. It's Danny. She normally goes out with the others on their usual routes. But lately, she's been going off the beaten path. The others say she last went southeast all the way into the crater. And when she's back, she won't even look at me. Deflects whenever I ask her questions. Never a good time to talk.
She's mad at you?
No. Yeah, I wish it were that simple. But I know her. No, this is something else. I think this is my fault. A while ago, I brought up a topic that, in all fairness, I knew she didn't like. I figured the timing was okay and that she... You know what? It's not important.
I can check up on her if you'd like.
Listen, Danny's the toughest person I know. But this place is dangerous, as you know. I don't need to know where she's going or what she's doing. I just need to know she's okay.
You're back.
What will the Aranahe think of us? We are so different from them.
Must be cool, flying on an Ikran. Wind in your hair, bugs in your teeth.
Come to gear up? You take care of yourself.
Turns out the log I brought for Jin had something living in it. Something creepy and crawly with lots and lots of legs. You got a
screen. I like to imagine they come to play there so we can enjoy it too, but...
You need a new look.
Thank you.
May as well look good out there.
Samson really needs a refresh.
Come to gear up?
The kind of cold compensator. Reduces the damage on next attack after hitting it.
Remember. Point away from the user.
If I said it'll hold, then it'll hold.
I mean, it's just so cool to set back their plans.
Promising the route. Who is this? And a wild vines file. Single slate behind the wet wood spire acres north works.
What will the Aranahe think of us? We are so different from them.
Nothing a little duct tape won't fix.
If we don't get that supply drop by Friday, there's gonna be trouble.
We need to be the best of humanity while we're here.
What's faster, an Ikran or my Samson?
Gotta hit more of those supply drops. Show 'em who's boss.
Yeah?
Scrap can always be useful if you know what you're doing.
Could use another generator, or four.
Oh, Alma? There she is.
We never saw you like this.
I don't leave the link bed much these days. I've grown so used to being one of you.
You look different, but the same.
I'm the same. But you are changing. Growing. Every time we meet, you look more Na'vi. We heard from the Aranahe. I never thought they would change their minds. And now, we are stronger than we ever were.
I couldn't try to get new...
That came from outside.
I mean, it's just so cool to set back their plans.
Let me know if you want to do some target practice later.
Is this how you greet the Sarentu after all this time?
I had to see for myself. Not even a flinch this one.
Fearless like a Zeswa. Or perhaps just slow.
That depends on if I was the target.
My name is Nassim, Oloiktan, of the Zeswa. And no warrior in Pandora can best our spears.
Then you have not seen us fight.
I heard you got those pompous weavers out of their tree. But the Sky People ravage our lands, too.
We know them. All too well. I should get Alma.
Speak your own mind, Rinella.
We have the same enemy. We must fight together. So our envoy will come to you, just as our people once did.
My sister Minang hunts beneath the celebration arches, warrior. Fly the signal kite like our riders do, and she will answer your call.
Make sure you prepare before you go meet the Zeswa Tsahi. It is a long journey to the upper plains.
Helps me focus while I work on it. Hope it's not slop. Like last time. What can I make? Eight slice salad. I should try it the other way.
Doing it.
Blade Ridge. Reinforced is now this way.
How did that even happen? I mean, I know I don't know the details, but still.
Good to see you, Telisi. That must be the cliff. There should be a cave. I have to go on my own now, but I'll see you soon. I'll miss you, girl.
This.
The entrance to the cave. Raise the signal kite.
Nassim sent me.
to speak with the Saik of the Zeswa.
Then we have found each other. You have been missed.
Mina! Decided to tread the grass again. Let us ride the wind and celebrate by the fire. We will hear your tales like we used to.
Sister, you must give the warrior time to adjust. Breathe our air, feel our earth beneath their feet. Meet the Zakru.
Who is the Zakru?
Our wards and our guardians.
Our home and heart. The home of our people wanders, warrior. It is never in the same place. But we leave kites in its wake, flying high.
So you always know how to get home.
You already think like a Zeswa.
Now we will teach you to ride like one.
First, you must find a DireHorse. Any will do. Our bond with them is short-lived.
Move slowly, be calm. Then make the bond and get on.
Whoa! Easy!
Try again. Patience. Try again. Patience.
Dire horses are wary of strangers. Show them they can trust you.
Hey there!
Try again. Patience.
It's okay. I won't hurt you. Easy does it.
You have to get on and ride like a Zeswa.
Ride the wind, warrior.
Follow the kites.
The Zeswa Tsai taught me to ride a dire horse.
No way! Did you name them already?
It's a little different. Bonding with them is only temporary.
Oh, well, it's still pretty cool, though. How does it feel riding one?
Strong, powerful. But they don't turn like an Ikran does.
Guess they don't fly as well either.
No.
No, but they make crossing these plains a lot faster. It's all so vast and open here. So different.
What's that? Oh. Okay. Almost there.
So shy. She will never notice me. All I can do is hand her the bomb and run.
Always good to see a friendly face.
That's it. Nice.
That's it! I found it!
You must be still to read the landscape.
Neween must learn to relax. There is no reason to hurry like that.
Poor child. I do not think his uncle realizes how much he asks of him.
Yes! Fluid like the river. They complement each other even as they compete. Oh, to be that young again. To bend like a sapling. Excellent! You're bet.
Do they ever get hurt?
Our people have hot heads and warmer hearts. When the Zakru walk, we follow.
And when they rest?
We let the ground learn our feet as we dance, the air our voices as we laugh and sing.
I wish I was as strong and fierce as your people.
Then you need to drink more Zakru milk. We boil it, curd it with thistles into fresh cheese, and leave it to cure with savory dry leaves. And with the way we brew Zanke, the fire that brightens our celebrations. The legend says Zakru are stones made into be- Ever since the first Zakru offered us shelter, we have had music, joy, and merry. I have a surprise for you. Ooh. But we need a gourd of fresh Zakru milk. Akurai should have one.
If it is good for our tents, it is good for you.
There is something I must do across the stream. It is part of the surprise. Take your time to walk around and meet the Zeswa. Our fearless riders are famous even beyond the grasslands. And there is someone in the nursery eager to meet you.
collect food for Ikran, get arrows, then feed Ikran, and leave. Got it.
Arrows were at the run. He like run. The where I just was. Play falls. We will continue this one later. Right now.
Is she asleep?
Mm-hmm. Her name is Ko Akte. She does as the grown-ups do.
You have built your home around them. They must be deep sleepers.
Mm-hmm. They don't just sleep. But feed. But one day they will wake up and leave to look for fresh soil. When they do, we will follow.
You are travelers, like my people. Like they used to be.
I've only heard stories about the Sarentu. My mother said when she taught one how to comb a Zakru's mane, but he tripped and fell into the milk vat. But every time they visited, they would raise the celebration kites. And everyone would gather, dance, fight, drink sake. Your clan was loved. And now, you are here. We will celebrate again.
I once dreamt I was a Zakru. It was beautiful.
The Sarentu, visitor. Gossip precedes you.
I hope it's good gossip.
I want to meet you
just that you are a warrior in the making. Alas, nothing juicy.
I've met Kin. He asked me to find milk.
Ah, oh, Kin. His jokes used to be the joy of the clan.